standing by, I hope.
God damn it.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things in here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, I get it.
Let's lock this down. I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo. Their chopper.
I know what a helo is, O'Brien.
And you better...
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
All good here.
Come on, guys, just gotta...
Area's locked down.
Can't let him see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you could stop and fill up the old Peltro gas station. In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you?
Getting hungry?
Time now.
Got it. Brian, tracker's set. You should be getting to lunch.
Yes, we're reading it loud and clear. O'Brien out.
Yeah, you're welcome, O'Brien.
What the hell are we doing out here, anyway?
What you told? A ship.
How you feeling?
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CEO.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long time.
Here he is.
Note 2060. We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Where do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We theory that...
I mean, we never see him where wild animals were building. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
No shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice, flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.